It's Thursday. I'm going to school to work on the computer over there. And at 11, I'm meeting my classmates who are going with me to Cambodia. So that's really exciting. One of my classmates, I think, reserved that this. It's called tartan, so it's like sandwiches or bread in French. Reserved the spot there and we're going over there. I never been there, so I don't know. I think it's really expensive, so I don't like it, but okay, we will see. So that is exciting, really exciting. Now it is 8:45 and we're going to school because I ordered a computer at 9, but I think I'm gonna be too late for that, so I have to hope there is another computer available, but it's gonna be fine. So working at school and then go to my classmates and meet up. Really, really exciting. I was on my bike going to school, but my chain broke again. So now I'm walking to school on my heels. Oh joy. And I have to find out how I'm going home in the afternoon, but I think I just have to walk home with my bicycle. Yeah. Almost at school, that's something. I was at school, I was in the library, I was working on everything a little bit. Now I'm going to the restaurant. I don't know if it's a restaurant, but I'm going there to meet up with my colleagues. I'm eating this because I didn't eat this morning. So yeah, my bike is still in the garage. I'm gonna take him home later by foot, I think. And now we're at the walking bridge. We're going over it. I'm at the wrong side. So I'm gonna take a bicycle. I have to take bicycle too. That's this one. There is some chain. This has no chain. I'm happy. The meeting is finished. I'm at the shopping street. I dropped one of my colleagues off. It was a really nice meeting. I'm going to Cambodia with like 4 other people and they're super amazing. So that was really nice. So I'm really happy. So now I just have to finish these 10 weeks and then I'm ready to go to Cambodia. So yeah, I'm really excited now. So that was really awesome. We went to tartan. I ate a sandwich with some cheese and vegetables and was really nice. But the most important part is I'm going with like 4 super super awesome people. I don't see what really can happen that's it's gonna be bad or something. We're all motivated, we're all wanna work. So yeah, I'm really excited. It's good. I'm in the new metro station of Opera. I don't know my way here, so it's difficult. I went to the store, I bought some presents for my niece. I cannot help myself. And now I'm gonna take the metro home and leave my school, my bicycle at school. And yeah, I'm not going to swim today because, so tomorrow I'm going to swim and pick up my bike at school. That's the change of plans. Now I'm gonna take the tram home, the metro tram. It's almost the same. And I have to wait a long time.
I have to pee also, that's a problem. But meeting my colleagues was, yeah, it was good. It was really awesome. I also bought some stickers for my phone to cover up the screen so it's protected. And then I saw these puzzles for babies and I couldn't help myself, I bought one. And I also bought these unicorn ducks for in the bed. So yeah, now I'm going home and I changed my plan, so I have to look up what I'm doing now. I'm gonna work on my dindal dress. It's from the Buddha, and I found these fabrics I can use and I'm not gonna miss. So I have the pattern over there, so I'm gonna take it out of the fabric.